A town official accused of sending a racist email is asked to resign in the middle of the town selectman meeting last night in Casco, and the entire episode was caught on tape. News 8's Jim Keithley is here now with the latest on this story. Jim?
Well, Steve, in the email in question, the writer makes reference to Michelle Obama and says she evolved from a monkey. There's even a side-by-side picture of the first lady and an ape. Now, that email admittedly passed on from one of the town select women, and that has outraged a number of residents.
And at this moment, I am requesting and seeking the resignation, effective immediately, of select woman Miss Barbara York. And I'll pass these on to the email that I sent.
Select woman York seemed flabbergasted by the allegations. Mary Fernandez says she was so hurt and angry she couldn't sleep for 3 days.
And I would hate to think that somebody might find fun of thinking I come from apes and not Adam and Eve.
During the meeting, Casco resident Janine Oren was there. So outraged by the email, she grabbed her handy cam.
What I heard, I just felt needed to be documented. You know, I have a background as a reporter, and my instincts kicked in, and I just started rolling.
She captured York's reaction and explanation of how this email surfaced in town.
I do apologize. It did not go through the town thing. It was sent to me, and I sent it on, and I'm sorry to offend you.
This is not funny. It's not funny at all. Would you make fun of autistic children? Would you make fun of the disabled?
Fernandez says she will take this issue to the Maine Human Rights Commission. She and others in this town want the town to take a firm stand.
And if you remain silent on something as horrific as this, then you are silently condoning it.
The town manager says he has no authority over the Board of Selectmen. He doesn't work for them, and they don't work for him, he said.
Certainly the material that was brought to our attention last evening at the Selectmen's meeting is offensive and inappropriate. It was not material that was disseminated on any town email account.
We placed several calls to Selectwoman York seeking comment here, but she didn't return them. The town manager, by the way, said that the board would discuss if any action needs to be taken against York at its next meeting. It's on the agenda, April 6th. Live in the newsroom, Jim Keithley, News 8.